Creative Corner. Today's activity is going to be letter writing. Letter writing is kind of a forgotten art form lately since everyone's, you know, so connected to technology, but I have found it to be such a wonderful thing, especially during quarantine. I have been writing letters every single week back and forth with my best friend because we haven't been able to see each other for 3 months, as I'm sure many of you have not been able to see your friends in a while. And this can be a great way to stay in touch, and you have great memories to keep for the rest of your life. Here's the pile of all the letters I've collected, and they're still going. So let's get started with letter writing. All right, so let's first go over what materials you're gonna need to make a beautiful letter for your friend. So I just have some plain printer paper here. You can use any kind of paper you want. I have tons of colorful markers and crayons, which is the best part, is decorating the letter. I have stamps, I have an envelope, and don't forget to get your friend's address. It's really important. All right, let's get started. All right, so let's get started with our card. So I'm gonna take a piece of printer paper and I'm just gonna fold it into fourths so it looks like a greeting card like this. So you got your card like this, right? All right, so I found this really cute design, and since we're kind of writing our best friends who we haven't seen in a while, I was thinking we should write I miss you cards. So I found this cute little punny design online that you're feel free to use, or use whatever design you want. So this is the one that I'm making, and it's gonna say, I whaley miss you, with like a cute drawing of a whale. And some waves to kind of look like the ocean, because that's the theme we're going with. Let's put some waves in here. So I'm not an amazing artist, but you know what? It doesn't matter. Your friend will appreciate the thought no matter what you draw. So this is kind of what I've come up with. It's like a cute little pun. Now I'm gonna color it in. All right, so I just finished coloring it in, and I went ahead and I wrote a little tiny note to my friend. I said, Dear Sarah, sending love all the way from Philadelphia. Missing all of our fun times together, but can't wait to reunite soon. Lots of love, Joelle. All right, so once you've written your note, and you can write whatever you want, we're gonna put it in the envelope. So this can be tricky, but this part's so important. All right, so I just put it in, I sealed it up, and then I've already written her address and my address. So her address goes in the middle, and you wanna make sure it's nice and big so that the mail person can read it. And then I put my address in the corner, and you can also put your return address on the back. So if there's not enough room, don't worry. And then the last step is a stamp, which I have these very pretty stamps here. And boom, you're ready to go. Enjoy letter writing to your friends.